and it's been up. I've started at 3 years ago. I want to address the security officer. But I'm not sure what's being up for me. There was something missing. So I took it upon myself, but no. God has given me the talent. Why not use it? So I pursued it. My Zama. To find out what in Lara give up on a penny. So Matima is in Zama Labo. I started the journey. Lara Kona Fuz upon myself. Lara Kona to the identity. They are not who I am. What am I capable? I met other artists. Mapum, because I said to myself, why be art? Not everything. Started to network. But now network, I met some people, like the likes of Bob Moniz. Bob Moniz introduced me to various other artists. Then I met DM, Nerato. We embarked on the journey together. It has been about 3 to 4 years. I started a capacity building with Arts Africa Nebula Production. Oh, it has been a journey. I founded a non-profit organization, which is called Art and Soul. There were challenges, but I didn't let those challenges be my setbacks. I didn't let those stepping stones, to stop me. I pursued my dream. And our fools are going to know which have any video when we start doing something like that. There will be people that return to you. But we are cool, we're always in our advantage, or disadvantage, but take it as an opportunity to learn and improve yourself. Today, I'll be getting my second year certificate, starting my next year with the capacity building part. I've quite learned a lot. I've learned to master my emotions through art. Usually, I normally say, umhlaba is like a canvas, big canvas. We are paint brushes, and umhlaba is a canvas. Lama paints, I'm a tools to sort of labor, so I like this presenter now. So, what I can say is, in life, my ginga man lemon, make lemon juice. My ginga, eat tomato, eat salad. Take life as it comes, and reach it to be positive. Life is here. Today, I will be presenting my sequel. A concept here called the different blocks of life. But some of us fun. Some is there, but you need to touch with many points. But who gives in terms of life? I'm not okay, right? I mean, I'm sleepy, don't know what's going on. It's a evil thing. But who will go on? What we name in English means no one to us. So, but share my chains, my qualities, and life I want. So, I will serve. So, I will jump when sometimes. But when the person will go on, the person will not. But we learn from those things. Life is something that has to be cherished. No matter what the circumstances, just make it happy. That's life. I hope next year I will be starting my third year training. The project with no more challenges, but I've learned a lot. I think now all my tools. No more to my corner with the end of success. I've got knowledge. I've got companions and allies. I think I will make it a success. Thanks.